talk to him. On 285, just finished seeing my guy. Now all of a sudden, I'm seeing some blue lights. I thought back about the strange look in his eyes. Said, fuck the police, my nigga is turning red. I'm on the third strike, I can't go out now. Got a split of that glass and a four of that rock. And it's way too much to be stuffing in my jaw. Time to get like Steven Seagal or Butterlock. I'ma take him down Campbellton, turn on stats. If they get too close, I'm leaning out and clapping. Yeah, this what's happening, it's do or die, nigga. Hot pursuit, I done did enough time, nigga. Fuck the DA, you the motherfucking judge. Damn, being up in the canyon, you can't even budge. Plus, I got a strap and now I'm mixed with the drugs. That's when I thought about that, his eyes swept me by the curb. Then I bailed out, running and ducking on back streets. Hot pursuit, trying to get away from the heat. If I make it out of this, everything'll be sweet. Another day scot-free, another chance to cheese. Nigga gon' try to play me. That's what I'm thinking to myself. I got the K off the shelf. See, blessing for these hoes always lead to death. Don't never let a nigga come between you and your wealth. And that's the very same thing this stupid ass nigga did. I put the nigga on his feet and had to ask me for shit. Now he got me on some gloves and some ski mask shit. Cause she's blessing for these niggas on his he-man shit. Now I'm laying in the bushes, looking ready to murder. Soon as he come home, hop out the bushes and burn him. See the headlights reflecting off the side of his house. I'ma put a clip in him and gone and smash out. He hopped out the whip, staggering on his cell phone. Not knowing that the whip could let the bin at his home. I snuck up behind him, put the shit to his dome. Told him, shh, brah, brah, then I'm gone. Nice and thick, I'm thinking, damn, pull a man, gon' have to give us some dick. Give us seen it out a couple spots, but the same old click. Bunch of jazz ass hoes on some high-end shit. One of them hoes from the beat, the other from the shop. But that bitch right here said that she was at the E&Y. Said she don't like SpongeBob's, number real ass guys. Niggas deep in the game, connected with mob ties. Take the bitch to the hood and let her see what it do. Let her meet hood bitch and the whole damn crew. Whole damn good crew. Slick talking hoe, gang spill out of mouth. I politicked it for a week and now I'm up in the house. Let me come up in the crib, then I dive in the mouth. We bout to get to it on the living room couch. Heard some rumbling outside, what's that? She said nothing. So I laid back, kept getting head and kept puffing. The vibe got strange, I started to feel something. The door flew off the hinges and niggas came in busting. I pushed up from under my lap and don't call. Flipped the couch over to cover and turn fire. I gotta make it out here for my life expired. Don't wanna die because a bitch, I wanna ball and retire. Fuck this taking cover shit, I'm trying to get out the crib. So I rose up and bust and caught one by my grill. Put the living room window all bleeding and shit. But I made it to my whip, now I'm out of this bitch.
Hot pursuit, nigga.